it's reset day. It's the 12th of July. Ooh, nearly at the end of the school year. We're streaming today. It's reset day, so let's see if we can get a bit of nightfall in. See, I will get a rep booster today, so we'll see if my luck for not getting the fatal vision or the devil you don't continues. I bet it does. No joy there, as usual. So we'll do the nightfall, we'll check out the rep booster, we might do some bounties, we'll see if anyone wants to do POE. I'm going to take us to orbit now and wait for the guys to join me. Enjoy! Do-do-do! Up we go! So let's see. Moose and Flames are online. I'm hoping both of them will join me for the nightfall because that'll make life fucking well easy. No, I stayed. If I whack the 7 logo on as well, we'll all have our lucky 7s on, guys. And all will be well. So, I'm sorry, guys. I find it hard to tell Ben and Moose apart. Who's on now? That's Ben, isn't it? Oh, Moose, I'm sorry, mate. Where's Ben gone? He's gone downstairs to pick his tea up, probably. Send him the invite. Shake his tail feather. Cheers. Okay, so if you guys hadn't noticed, we've already completed our moments of triumph. And I couldn't help but get a shirt, to be honest. I know it wasn't that expensive. $24, I think, which when you consider the value of the pound, about £18, £17, and for that they gave me that shader. I think you've got till September to buy the Moments of Triumph t-shirt, so don't worry if you haven't finished your Moments of Triumph yet. In fact, if you get stuck, leave me a comment on YouTube or on the Facebook page. On Facebook, we're www.facebook.com/ClanFerrell. On YouTube, we're the Clan Ferrell channel. And on Twitter, we're at CLAN_FERRAL. Leave me word. Maybe I can get around to giving you a hand. See if I can help you get what you need for your moments of triumph, guys. Helped a couple of guys out earlier in the week. Help the moose there with his fucking many, it was only, about an hour and a half of farming for rare materials for the exotic sword, because the lazy dickens hadn't bothered. Max Light and all three characters never bothered getting his sword. Shocking. Shame on you, dude. Shame. For shame. Right, here's what we're going to do. Here's what the plan is. I'm going to go and get some beers from the car while I wait for the guys to join, and then we're going to hit it like a truck, hopefully. Yes, trucks rock. I'm going to whack a 3 of coins on for in a minute. I'm going to remind me, and I'll whack a crucible booster on for when we go, dude. So we get a bit of extra super duper booster. And we'll be in like Flynn. Flynn. Who was always in. Yeah, no worries, dude. I should be back in 2 seconds.
Looking at hello. Oh, alright. Oh. Yeah, I've just gone downstairs and done, like, for God knows how long. Trying to do my laces. Trying to get them straight, like, straight laces. And, let's just say they ain't worked out to plan.
Daily Flames has joined me.
Yep, I'm joined.
Yeah, Nightfall today has got a modifier where if they've got match game is called, if they've got a shield on this void, it takes ages to get it down unless you're using a void weapon.
Oh,
so
yeah.
We're just waiting for the mooster. Okay, dude, you're going to join us in a bit, are you?
I use a little bit of each.
Yeah, no worries, dude.
Leon, should I use the Red Death? Because Red Death is good for, what's it called? Getting all the... getting your health back because it's exposure.
Some creatures
yeah,
are
alive, it is. Strain good, against actually. The will it's a good of idea. Race. Let's see how we get on and see what we deal with.
One such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle. Alakhul failed and now awaits
set up
the mercy.
Red Death,
alive.
1,000-yard stare,
given
and
chance, the dark
form.
Lady
nice.
Step in to take
cool,
Oryx's crown.
Because what I'll do, I'll go with my black spindle at the start for the two wizards we get, and then I'll switch to a void sniper before we go in to that room after the wizards.
Yeah.
Because we kill the wizards by the shriekers,
the
and then I'll
judgment.
Switch to void to kill the wizards that appear in that room.
I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost.
Right. Why don't we use should we use swords to kill the boss? Because swords do so much damage.
It's a bit risky because if we both die, we're screwed, aren't we? And it's very close quarters if you both go swords.
Yeah.
I think once we get to the boss, we're in a situation where we just use whatever works. It's just getting there with the different coloured shields, the different elemental damage. No, I'm not myself today at all. See if we can get these wizards down quite quick.
I'll take out all the adds first for damage. I'll help you out a little bit. Right, she's dead.
Yeah, this
oh,
one's
no,
nearly gone.
Not... yeah, she's so dead now. Up and like down. Oh, I'm rocking that, the touch of manacles, because, you know, I just really want to spam grenades. if you want, do you want to do POE off, because it's grenades?
Oh, no. Part,
yeah, and it kind of works out in my favor.
Yeah, thanks, Bundy.
Yeah. And I can just keep throwing them, basically.
Yeah. God, guys, it's taking me a while to get so I can hit anything at the moment. I've been spinning out the last couple of days. Trying to focus my vision's been odd, to be honest. Hey, dude, welcome to the stream. Let's see how we get on, sir. You having a bad time in the Crucible, dude?
I can sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the bar door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers.
One stone.
If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door.
Fuck my accuracy. Can you help
me? One down either side. Two down on there. Yeah. Yeah, there's one on the left hand side somewhere.
I don't see nothing.
Yeah, I got her.
Oh, there's one on the right. Yeah, I got her.
She's gone. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna switch to my hawk or something. Let's get down there and do some damage. I'm sure woman that would do is. Yep.
Oh my god, legendary. I just looked at the bottom of my screen.
Okay, let's find Fenton's in. Oh, up we jump. There we go.
Wait, give me 2 seconds, I'll do the other side. I really hate the warlock jump, it's just so... So bad. You have to look
especially
up.
Especially when you use two different gems.
The spell is getting weaker.
Yeah.
Let's get to the other battery.
To, like, the hunter and the titan, really. I'm a nice person.
Just trying to get out the way a sec.
I think most of my side's down.
Yeah.
I just sniped them all.
It's all good.
Oh, piss off! Jump. The hunt! Oh my god! The warlock jump, man. It's just so stupid. I have to legit look up.
Do you need heavy ammo?
Yeah. Thank you.
No way. Let's switch back to my scout rifle.
Is the scatter grenade on any other classes apart from the...
I don't think so, no.
Thank you.
Yeah. Right, I think we're going to get a Void Wizard now.
That was some overkill. Trap grenades.
Yeah.
No, how, why ain't the Red Death doing its thing? We just don't want to work. I'm gonna use my silo, because you know, I can use all them different types of shields. Everyone just has the hammered Quillen's terminus. I just have the Quillen's terminus. Why? It's so good.
Oh shit.
Quillen, do you have Red Death?
I haven't got one on me. Sorry.
It comes in handy if you're gonna bring them.
Who's near you, dude?
There's a Flamix near me.
Right, I'm gonna try and get past him.
That's right. No.
No, I couldn't get it. Yes. Shit, that's sorry, dude.
That's a good try, though. I kind of fucked it up a little bit because I just thought I could just go in and just kill them all with the grenades.
Well, to be honest, I thought we'd have had a lot more Void enemies in this stage. Usually there's a lot more Void. Yeah. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to switch back to my Black Spindle. It might end up leaving me having to pop a thing, but...
I could use my Telesto. My Telesto's good for this.
If we fight him from back here, we'd be alright.
It's absolutely amazing. I've got to move my health down.
Oh, shit. Oh,
like,
no.
Why are you doing this thing? You just... Why aren't you doing your thing? Kill for thing.
I'm hoping you actually did to drop the load.
You need your shout rust.
This?
Yeah.
Okay, here's
your shirt then.
Oh, yeah, I need,
I'm doing them right now, I'm doing
Yeah, I'm gonna take it off me.
Yeah, I'm doing these right now for, tomorrow.
Yeah, I need to take these off. Yeah?
What?
Wait 2 seconds, guys.
Sorry, dude.
Yep, you're not wearing it.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, my dudes. Oh, it's feel way more comfy now.
Fucking god!
Hey. Oh, my dog takes the piss and just stands at the end of the stairs and does nothing.
Yeah. Where did that blank go?
Like, the thing is, it says it's supposed to hit, like, Red Death's supposed to heal you, but sometimes he just doesn't heal you whatsoever.
Yeah. Right, I'm switching to my Void Sniper, and I gotta do an ammo run. So cover as a like, sec, dude.
But, like, it just gives you cool. The smallest amount of health ever.
Yeah. Yeah.
I might as well just change to my armor.
Well, this should be wizards. Right, nearly got him. Yeah, nice.
Oh, no. Whoa, no. Whoa.
Sorry, I'll get it now. Give me a shout out, where'd the wizard go?
I killed her.
Oh, nice.
I'm confused, should I use the Red Death? Because I just keep losing so much health, but my Xyno just zaps them all. And it'll be useful for, like, all them arc damage people.
Cool, great. It does seem to be doing a top job, dude.
Right, there's some toxic acolytes up here. If it's the knight, yeah, it's the knight.
Trying to get rid of them. Yeah, got rid of the one blight.
I did. That wasn't overkill, okay. And he shot another bomb at him.
Nice. Oh shit, I've got no ammo. Sorry, I can pop a fucking... We'll see what arc the wizards have got at the end of here and I'll decide which weapon I'm gonna use to smite them before.
Finish this.
Right, there arc. Sorry, Void, yeah. That's alright, I got a Void Snipe there.
I ain't.
I am.
All my secondaries are either, I'll take out all the, like, the acolytes and stuff.
What knocks me is how hard it is to fucking get them. There we go. Right, have you got arc? Because that one guy at the back
yeah,
is
I'm
arc.
Yeah, I'm a Silas Supercell. I'm gonna run it.
Alright, I'm gonna fucking throw a load of fire down there.
No. Oh no, okay, I almost made that. Accuracy on point.
Well, I think I'm gonna kill everyone down there.
Moody Doocy is my bow.
Ouch. Yeah, I'm not gonna get there any chance to. Right, Moose, you should be there you are. Hello. Where's the Mooster? Have you got an arc? Likely just to take down one guy.
He's just mummying my body.
Well, I've taken nearly everybody out. Yeah, go for it. Okay, dude, let's go. Yeah. So we get here then.
What will we do?
Nice, very nice. Right, I'm going to switch to my moon, and I'm going to put on my shotgun.
Why did the Dark Blade rise against Oryx?
The wizard Turok was his mate. He slew a legion of thralls in her name.
We'll invite him to
our marched on the king's throne at the head of an army built on hate and pain.
Oh,
me? That's not my fault.
Yeah, he's just inviting me and all.
I think he's going to EP. I'm not sure. It's another secondary school. Rather than the one that I go to. Because I didn't see him at all. In transition day, so.
Yeah.
All the little kiddies. And let me guess, Moose really enjoyed it, seeing all the little kiddies.
Your fate lies below.
In all the little kiddies. Okay.
If you give it 2 seconds, my soup will be up.
What's your super? Sunbreaker, okay.
I'm rocking the Sunbreaker.
Yeah. I'm gonna use my Void of Whacker and Moose. If you tether him first, then me and Leon do all the damage.
Yay. Hey, Swift.
Hey,
Josh, did you go to EP on transition day?
Yes.
Right,
you betrayed
dude.
Me.
Is your super ready, dude?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
What are you guys doing?
Just finishing a nightfall.
Right. Moose, you're gonna tether him, and then we're gonna melt him, okay?
Right, I should light him up now. There he is.
Melt him with fire.
Ever.
When is the other one? The other one. Yeah?
Well,
when is the
DLC
coming out?
Do you guys want to do, POE or stuff?
I'll do it.
Yep. How many characters do you now have? How many characters do you now have, Josh?
I still barely have any.
Because I've been playing five now on all my characters.
Hold on. Okay.
Jacob, huh? No, don't kill me. You kill
me. Is Overwatch dead?
Yeah, basically.
Yeah, it will get it.
That's it.
you guys pop their spear coins?
I ain't got them.
Okay, I'm coming for them, Destiny.
Destiny!
We're just torching the floor a bit, give us a head start.
Reba!
I am amazing.
He's gotta go down, surely there he goes. Jobs are good. Hello, cool is dead.
Ooh, I got the dark blade smite.
I haven't got fuck all as usual. Nothing for my
guys, when is the DLC coming out?
With none left.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, I'm gonna make you all so jelly. Look at my ears.
What did you say?
So guys, good news, I've got a reputation package to pick up. Time so I can sit there and be sad about
not getting fuck all.
Oh, if you don't get it, can I quickly join your fire team?
Don't get what?
Don't get the ship. Have you got the ship yet? I'm just wondering.
No, I haven't.
Okay. Oh, I'm joining a fire team, just wait.
Oh, kill yourself, yeah, Matt. Look at how well you
oh
did.
Oh my
give
god.
You
look at those for rewards. That's just... I'm shocked. Shocked and stunned.
I still have to do it another twice on my other characters.
Oh, that's harsh, dude. Why didn't you join on the other character, man?
Oh.
Ah, of course. Bring
that
tight.
Guys, what's his triumph?
Moose, you're not part of the gang. Quit and kill yourself. Why? Why? Where's the seven emblem, man?
To be honest, I only put my seven emblem on because I thought Moose would have his seven emblem on.
What's Moments of Time?
I'm shocked at you, Moose. Shocked. Shocked and stunned.
Guys, please tell me what Moments of Triumph are. I'm really confused.
Moments of Triumph for all the things that Bungie considered challenging for year two. There was a Moments of Triumph year one, which had things like defeat Skolas, defeat this, defeat that, defeat the other.
Guys, put on your level 5 emblem to make Matt really jelly.
What level 5 emblem?
Your level 5 emblem for completing everything.
How do you get the level 7 emblem? I want that emblem.
You pay for something.
If
How
you
much
buy
money is
something,
it?
If you buy, well, anything. You could go on, you can buy anything. There's a pin they do for like $7. So you can get that
yeah,
pin.
Yeah, but it's like, it'll be English money. Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Which is about £3.50. And then you'll be given a 7-7 emblem, I think. But if you do your Moments of Triumph first, you get a
you get
discount
my
code. Yeah.
You get my emblem as well.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well,
you
get
like
to
a T-shirt. Well, you get like
the price of the T-shirt is something like
bonus.
Yeah,
because you know. That T-shirt, that is $7,000.
It's
yeah.
more than that. It's, I mean, like, 700 million, 777 million, 777,770, something like that. It's along those lines. But then you put your discount code in and it drops it to $24.
I got myself a last extremity, which is,
well, no, there's
shit.
A thing on the Bungie page that won't let you pay for anything over a certain amount. I think the maximum you can spend on the Bungie page is $5,000. And obviously that's greater than $5,000, isn't it? So it stops you actually doing it. You get an alert saying you tried to spend more than $5,000. Wake up. Right, let's have a look.
No.
Oh god, I got an LDR 5001 again. So that's my second LDR, which comes with Firefly.
Equippy.
Equippy.
I'm extremely close to like level 5.
Oh my god, he got Gorilla Fighter. Oh,
short gaze and ambush.
Oh shit.
That's not bad, small actually.
Small
ball. Armor piercing range. It is pretty good. I think with ambush and short gaze, it won't be bad in PvP.
I think I will abuse the fact that it's a short gaze and an ambush.
Yeah.
I have too many emblems.
Because that's my other one. I've equipped my other one. My other one had long view, tacky, but it also had triple tap, explosive rounds, and mulligan, which was more of a PvE one. Go on, then.
Yeah.
Can't believe I still haven't got the ship. What a ball sucker, mate.
Hold on, can I quickly join your game soon?
Yeah, dude. Where are you to?
I'm in the tower right now.
No worries. Yeah.
Yeah? All right. Guys, I gotta put it down for dinner. 2 seconds.
Ooh.
I still need to complete the true meaning of war boundary.
Ooh. Right, guys, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to have a pee, and then we'll do Prison of Elders, is it?
I'll join.
Okie dokie. Have you all finished in the tower?
I need to collect the bounty.
Yeah, no worries. I'm going to make Flames leader. Oh, make Moose leader, is it? No, I was going to make you leader so you could do it, look. If I make you leader, then I'll go for a pee and I'll catch you in a sec. Redunculus.
Civilization once stretched from the southern tip of this continent to the frozen north. In orbit. No language known in the archives.
Ha ha! It's I, Leclerc. Hey, Swift. I got the reef, actually. I haven't picked up a thing this week yet.
Handheld communications device of the day the traveler arrived. What a find!
So we're rocking grenades, are we? For so whack my armamentarium on.
Can we go to the reef?
Yeah, I gotta go up the reef as well, dude. The flames is leader. We'll he'll take us here when he's ready. Do do do. So, stream, world of stream, how the devil are you doing? So, we've done a nightfall, made look quite easy, to be honest. Got 11 three of coins. It mocks me. It mocks me with its three of coin goodness. So, I'm going to pop another one. I wonder if I got a Varix package in the vault. Let's have a look. Not a Varix package, a Varix booster. No, I haven't got one there. It shouldn't matter because I'm going to go up a level anyway. But I had a bit of a tidy up earlier as well.
Ice cream! Oh, space.
Ice cream, you scream, your scream for ice cream.
Hello, my G's.
Hey, hey.
Hey, who here absolutely adores bread? I do.
Me.
Bread is tasty. Bread is good.
Mm-hmm.
Bread is love. Bread is life.
Mm-hmm.
It's full of yeasty goodness. Looks like something else that we don't mention. Right, are we going to make a move? Make a break, make a move?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Take us in, Flamester. Have we lost Moose, or is he still around but not in the fire team?
Okay, guys, would you rather eat just bread for the rest of your life?
No, because you'll die.
Chicken and rice.
You're going to die whichever you choose. You won't have a very long life if you live on just either, will you?
No, but you won't die because of the... You don't get
enough. Yeah, you will.
This defies logic, okay? I know it's not possible to do it, but just say.
Oh, rice and chicken over bread, dude.
Yeah.
On the bread, you're allowed anything. Yeah, cooked chicken. On the bread, you're allowed anything that actually can be in a sandwich.
Mm.
In the rice and chicken, it literally just has to be rice and chicken, no add-ins.
We don't have access to this activity.
Yeah, I gotta pick up a thing, haven't I? I gotta pick up a sigil. Take us into the, take us to the outpost, dude. Nice! So it's grenades. Sticky grenades, yeah, that's good. Let's see if I can boost that. That'll give me... Yeah, that'll charge twice as fast. Diddly-doo! We're on week 1,000,010 of not going to Zen Meteor as well, so...
I have a
Zen Meteor. I have one.
I'm the only person I know who hasn't got one, dudes.
Okay. Look at what I have equipped.
How about hole?
God, I can't just launch me in. Give me a sec.
Look at it. Tell me when you've seen it.
Which one? Oh.
And now, look again. Yes?
Where's he floating, eh?
Oh, so you got two.
Yeah.
Nice. Moose has had about seven or eight of them.
Yes.
Is soul destroying?
Take it. No trouble for the Slayer.
Oh, use void abilities. That's a waste of my time.
No, grenades!
So, if we can get 45, you've only got to do two runs. So that's where we're at.
That's...
Oh, yeah.
What's grenade kills?
It's grenade kills this week.
Oh my god, you're not the warlock. Oh my god.
So, fucking...
grenades.
Flames is gonna be tripling our scores, basically. I think what we need to be doing, right, is me and Swift wound them, but don't kill them, so we get assist points.
Yeah. Yeah.
I haven't got a clue.
I don't know. I do.
YouTube it. Go on YouTube and ask the question on YouTube. How do I change my account on Twitch? And you'll usually get a video showing you how to do it. See you later, dude.
It is Wednesday, my Saturday.
Here we go.
Why didn't Bungie add in the third subclass for 2 years for a year?
I doubt they had it, mate, to be honest. I think, well, they probably had it, but they know exactly what any business has, like a 5-year plan.
Oh yeah.
So I'd imagine they've sketched out what they want. They've at least got an idea of Destiny's roadmap for the next 3 or 4 years. And you can only do so much, so they've got to be careful what they put in, where and when. I guess that's the only thing I can think of. Right, so I'm not looking my usual happy self, but I'm carrying 2 grenades, so it's alright.
Fight, kill,
and I'm
survive.
Just going to be the one who's going to be spamming them.
Yeah. If I switch my hand cannon to something that's not going to destroy the shit out of everything.
Round one.
It's my favourite hand cannon, Bar Hulkman. Well, actually, I could do with switching to the one with Outlaw.
Wait for me.
Texas! The betrayal!
Oh, it'll start it. So this is Taken. Oh, I hope we haven't got the fucking Scions this week. That's a poor acre.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, dude. Oh, wrong way. Hey, no worries, dude. Nice.
Oh, God.
Okay. It's gonna take my time, but you can have a grenade.
No.
Ah, we're getting through you. Yep.
Yeah.
Woody, time for me and you to spam grenades. Let me spam grenades! I want to spam grenades!
Oh fuck, I'm nearly dead.
I've just been doing that.
Apparently the Xbox is better.
No.
You just got punched, bruh! You just got punched!
Nothing.
Yeah, but I'm talking about the boss, bitch.
Yeah. No, we want to be as slow as we can killing the boss.
Grenades. Me and my Gjallarhorn grenades. But they kill you. That's the thing.
No, what we need to be doing is just tagging them, and then he can come behind us.
What I need to be doing is running.
Hmm. It's so strange. We're just doing the nightfall where it was like not getting our health back very quick.
What is it killing? I'm not even near the grenade that's killing me. This is a little bit annoying. I'm trying to eat my tea, but at the same time get ready.
Right.
Oh, that didn't even touch me. Behave.
If you get a JVL, and you get one with grenades and horseshoes and tripod, then you're in like Flynn. A JVL 42, get the gunsmith tomorrow. It usually sells a JVL 42 or something else like it. But you've got to get the right rolls on it for it to be any good, otherwise you're wasting your time, like.
No, don't kill me, don't kill me, I swear down. Yeah, it's
I got
good.
105 for an assist then.
I'm not sure. I don't want to brag, but I think I might have got most of the points.
I know you have. Oh, nice.
Personally, I don't like it, but yeah.
It's nice to have it for the collection, and it drops at 335. So you get that if you're looking
if you
for stuff
it,
to get
infusion.
Your. Yeah. It's good infusion fodder. Right, rain time penalty, but I wouldn't worry about it.
Anyone getting back to food one?
Yeah, I've pre-ordered it.
Yeah. I don't know which console I should get it for.
PS4. Yeah. Yeah!
You being chased shitless here. Here we go.
Why?
Oh shit, 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 shit.
Panda, 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 panda. That's a ball, that lamp.
I missed that, that was a waste. Nice.
No, no, there's no burns to speak, surprisingly.
This is good. If we can hit 6,000 and then kill him, we're on target.
We have about two more munch, one or two more munch.
Guardian down. Panda, panda, panda. If you die, does it actually tell you as you can see? Guardian down.
We got you.
Okay. Let me kill him with a grenade and
yeah, we will. Right, we should have a group come in next, shall we? Yeah, here we go. Oops. Oh, I just threw grenades and hit nothing.
Panda, panda, no! Do not kill me, okay? I don't want to die.
I'm too young, you said.
The cool thing is, I can... I throw grenades, kill them, get my health back.
That's nice. Right, we're up on 6-4, so we're doing well, yeah? I'm gonna get Swift up.
Right, I think this is our last round.
Yeah, let's take him.
Okay, should we finish him off with a grenade?
Lower him and then finish him with grenades.
Oh, right, throw a a bunch of grenades.
That's enough now. Stop chucking grenades.
There you go.
Any of you guys got some exotic?
Nah,
I ain't got a throw of coins.
Your victory.
No, I have from. I have them from like months.
Go back to Airlock. Yes.
Yay! So that's not bad. 7,000 for our first round is a fucking good start. But if we end up against the Scions, I've got every sword. So if I go in charge of killing the Scion, I got more. Look at that, dude. 3,800. You warlock, you!
Should I put blessing set light on my goblin?
It's up to you, dude. Stay in the fight longer. And we don't really. Weapons shouldn't matter so much because, oh, good.
Cylon, the defiled, thirsts for your light.
Ooh. God, it's taking him right at the nose. I haven't got much longer, dude.
I'll do it.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, no.
Your accuracy is just on point.
Someone gonna eat the wizard.
Did it?
Yes.
Oh, guys, you missed a chance to grenade that wizard there.
How do you know?
That should be enough damage to get them out.
Should we say headshots can only be dealt to him with, primary? Just a
not yet.
This. Let's bubble up.
Nice, dude. Ah, cock a miss. Right, now I'll get you. Hold that. Okay, you don't get the other one. Oh, nice.
Fuck up the name.
I'm gonna get that wizard. Okay.
Alright, I got the wizard.
Okay.
Start damaging the boss.
Yup.
Ouch.
How's that not enough damage?
Here are the wizards. Ah, cock in this. Oh, I missed my other grenade.
Did someone make some orbs?
Not
what,
no, but
what was
there.
That? What did that hit? That hit nothing. Nah, you can't do that thing.
You got
killed by me. Missed.
Don't do that thing. Nah, I got hit by my grenade.
I saw you get killed by me.
Oh my god, really? Really,
I got that one.
Why does he come over towards us? Why is he walking over here?
I'm dead.
I got you. Oh, nice grenade, dude. Fuck it out. That grenade you're using is a beast. Whoops. Oh, fuck. I didn't expect to see him that far from the center. Don't come and get me. He's stood on top of me.
Like, I did, next to us all. And I don't know why.
I haven't seen him move off the point like that before. Just keep getting the grenade kills, dude, and stay out of the way. I got 10 seconds nearly to respawn. Okay, I'm on 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, respawning. Okay.
Dark.
Right, they're back.
Is it? I ain't been on it to have a look.
Oh, cock. You've got your bubble back yet? Oh, cock.
Well, it's their costume.
That's nice. Cheers, mate. Nice.
Alright, there's an acolyte down there, if you can.
Where are you?
I'm behind you.
I'm on my way. Ooh, where are you? There you are. I got you.
Hey guys, when's the new DLC coming?
September. This is looking good. We got nearly 20,000 already.
About two more runs. Yeah, right.
Come on now. Right, it should be coming out now. Here they come.
People call them the scatter grenades.
Yeah. Looking for the wizard. Oh, I just jumped over him.
The thing is, that makes him so OP. It's like,
oh, I missed twice.
And I basically get it back like instantly.
Yeah, it is awesome.
Like, look, this is how. Look, I feel to spam.
It is nice, isn't it? Right, we got gang coming in the corner. Oh, dude, that's a beast, dude.
Galaporn.
We're on 20,000, that's awesome.
It could be an Easter egg near Scalhorn and then to the later.
Right, let's have a look. Where is he?
I'll shoot him, him only with primaries. Okay, I'm gonna spam him with grenades, okay?
Miss?
Go for it.
Spam.
Nice.
Miss Exotic!
I didn't get one.
Return to Airlock, Guardian.
Oh, right, we pop another 3 of coins. I got to more 3 of coins.
Armor.
Oh, shocking.
Now watch this, it will now be Cabal.
I hope not, dude. They don't want to do the flayers unless I can help it.
I don't. Oh, Leon, did you get the ghost that's down below us? There's a ghost like
that. No, I still haven't, dude. I haven't done Prison of Elders then. It's the only ghost in the whole game I haven't got. I've got every other ghost except for that one.
What, down here? Like, below us, or...?
Yeah, below us.
Look. I got it.
Oh, nice. Yes, awesome. I was open at one players, I really fucking was.
Oh, this is gonna be great for grenades, because they all spawn down in the bottom. Like, do you know what I love about the Vex? They just know they're gonna lose. Like, that's what I love about the Vex.
Well, yeah, they already know when they're gonna, when their existence is gonna end. It's like, why don't you find
Sausage? I told me that in the lore, that, Crota actually brought, the Vex into the Dreadnought.
Yes.
Yeah.
He had a time warp into the hold to let all the Vex in. He accidentally did it because one of
Oryx's
sisters
The Vex tried to simulate Oryx.
Yeah.
And they only were able to simulate Arash. Or Oryx. You know what I mean.
They simulated him before he was Oryx.
Yes. Is it Arash?
Yeah, Arash.
Yeah.
Because he was a girl, they're all born more females before they turn
male. Yeah.
He could probably be the next boss then.
Well, no, they tried to simulate it and it backfired because it was the wrong one.
Oryx, he still spoke to it.
It was another fuck up by Crota, because if I remember rightly, Crota cut into the Vex realm and nearly got his ass handed to him again.
Well, that is Crota in a nutshell.
That's why Oryx can he basically hates us.
Yeah. Right, we're nearly on 30,000.
The only reason Oryx wants revenge, well, he doesn't even want revenge, he's just finishing the job of Crota.
Yeah.
Right, so basically, Oryx is there to actually stop what Crota did.
He's disappointed Saturday football dad. You know what I mean? Every time Crota gets the ball, he misses the goals.
Yeah.
Oh.
So. He's just there to finish up what... Yeah?
Grenade.
Nice.
He's just there to, finish up what Crota did.
Yeah.
And, he doesn't even care that only Crota's dead. Because he was a failure to him. That's why, you know, before you kill Oryx in the storyline... You see the statue.
Right, dude, we gotta get another 15,000 so we can have to be.
Yeah.
I can play.
It's him, Crota, and then Crota's brother.
Oh, then Crash.
Oryx did it in a way his favourite would be on one side and his least favourite would be on the other. Crota's his least favourite. Blessings bubbles up.
Oh, cock.
Jesus. I'm missing the warlock now. Why did Rune tell me how to spam grenades? Oh, and the thing is, in Crucible, you don't actually have to get the kill to regen your,
No.
Regen your grenades. You've only actually got to touch them with the grenade and you get it. I think I'm glitched outside.
Sorry, I'll see if I can do something about it. Oh fuck, I'm dead as well. Don't die, dude.
Yeah, you all are. Try and res us.
No, just stay safe.
Or too far in the open room.
Yeah, just stay safe, dude. We'll res ourselves, right? I'm on 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The story is really good
in that. Oh yeah.
It's about egos. They tell the story horribly in the actual campaign, but the lore.
Yeah. Right, we're on 37,000.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Ouch.
No, don't tell me.
I do.
Gosh, surely he's got to start spawning.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
Come on, reinforcements. Yes, here we go.
Oh, wow.
Supers don't work? No, I'm keeping my super because it makes my grenades charge quicker.
Oh yeah, I should do that. I'm gonna put on when I've got my boots.
Oh, yeah. You have to OTT towers and grenades. I help Leon with his weapon.
I'm out. Nice. Ouch.
I think Void Walker would be a little bit too OP if it had the same perk as Hammer of Soul.
Here we go. Reinforcements are coming.
Super active. You get your grenades faster. Not every two way, okay. Guardian down.
Who's down?
Me.
It's Typerian.
Got ya. Ah, oh, fuck! Oops, sorry.
Yeah, try and make your way around.
No. Okay. Just grenade when you can from where you are, dude. It's fine. We got a glut of them by here, but they don't have to go down. We've hit the 45,000. Anything else we get now is gravy, right? Just don't die.
Oh, I can respawn.
Nice, I'm gonna respawn now. Respawning. There's 46,000.
Okay.
Right, let's grenade in.
Oh, that's BS. He saw me at last second.
Come. I guess if you were to say. Oh, fuck, I'm down as well. Wee.
I'm protecting the nukes.
Here we go. Grenade death. Oh, an exotic finally, and it's secondary.
Oh,
so there's a chance for Zen Meteor, not a big one, but there's a chance.
95% chance that you get Telesto. Yeah.
Yeah, see, Telesto again. God, Flames, you warlock in that was beast mode, wasn't it?
Lol. Look how fast you just. I've maxed discipline, so even if I run out, like, my whole ability with my two grenades, I can 50, still 000. Just keep chucking them.
Do you
want to
go straight back in?
Can we just quickly go?
Yeah, of course you can, dude. While you do that, I'll go for a pee. Seti's in charge, I'll be back in 2 seconds!
Yummy.
Hi. Dabs. That further. Dirty thousand.
Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Oi.
Hello, my dude.
Hey.
Woody? Hello, Woody?
Ain't gonna answer me now.
Oh, I can throw my grenades really far now. Absolutely amazing.
Yeah. Thunder.
I've got broads in Atlanta. This is what you came for. Right? Me. Strikes every time.
I'm back.
Hello. Okay,
I'm gonna wait to cash all my stuff in, I think.
Mm-hmm. Right, so what do I get?
I'll do it all in one go at the end for the end of the stream.
Apple of Discord! Headseeker? No, headseeker.
Time is it 10:07? Okay.
Would you say you could put in another run?
Yeah, we'll bang another run in now, quick.
Yeah, I've just got to quickly do this.
Because if we have a run like that, we're good. We'd probably be able to just burn the last boss.
Yeah.
Because we need 40,000. Oh, nice. Mm.
Oh, that's horrible, though. Horrible books. Sad face.
What weapon? Ooh, final duty. If you don't have head secrets, infusion. Nah. Yes. There's Earth Storm. Brace frame and grenadier. That's 345, so.
Infusion fodder! Not bad.
Leon, check out my hand cannon that I got, I think about yesterday, Has really good perks.
Oh, the Dame Dote, I like it, I do. Third eye. Yeah. Yeah, it's nice. The increase to range is wicked.
Yeah.
And the Firefly. I bought one of them from the Future War Cult very early on. Because it came with Luck in the Chamber and Firefly. It was identical to
the one that I have.
Now, you know my Omelon Kumakatok with Firefly and Outlaw?
Yeah.
It was similar to that. It had exactly the same perks as that, but obviously it was a Dame and Dame. Dame and Dame. Mm-hmm. It was one of them. So, let me just show the guys on stream that, just in case they're wondering.
Swift, are you through your thingamabob?
I've got a snapshot.
Through your Moments Triumph.
I'm on the last one. I need to collect 50 calcified fragments.
Oh, nice. Yeah, top tip, if you're collecting calcified fragments, go on bungie.net. They'll list them per character. Once you know which ones you need per character, go on Destiny Calcified Fragment Tracker, and there's a full list of every fragment, but it's got the ones you've got highlighted for all characters. So you need to know which ones you need for that individual character. But next to it is a video. You click on the video and it links directly to Datto's video of collecting all 50 at the point where the one you need to get is. I used that to get the last four I needed. It was really useful. So guys, same again, loads of grenades.
I look
Prepare for combat.
I can spam grenades and you can't. How do you feel?
Sad.
Yeah.
Oh, pointy. I love that dead orbit bomb, dude. It looks lush. Right, let's go.
Like, warlocks are now only really good for like taking out big amounts of enemies now with their whole spamming thing.
Well, it's a nice bit of balance, because if any other character gets swarmed, it's like if I get swarmed as a titan, I've got the armor to stay there and deal with it, whereas the warlock hasn't.
Yeah.
Oops. And it's nice that the warlock grenade counts as that.
Some people might not be perfect work, but I can't be perfect with the first day.
Dude, are you singing the jam?
Yeah, my jam. Oh no!
Alright, Flames, I'll come to you now. Oh, sorry, you got you.
Oh, sweet, that's me.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Yeah?
Okay. Oh nah, that is filthy. There's a bump.
Raid upstairs.
Yeah, I'm on my way up now.
Yes, I can.
I'm just waiting to get a grenade.
What are you doing?
Run!
Grenade. No, yep. You're the boss. I thought you were an enemy. Yep. You're just an enemy that just happens to be 8 foot tall.
So I wonder what I was then. It was a cat being a git.
I'm big.
I had a grenade then. Why won't it fire? Fuck's sake.
Did you completely miss?
No, it just wouldn't show it.
Oh.
Oh, I've got to move or die.
Kill me, I'm a nice person.
I'm the nice one. He's the bad one.
He is indeed a bad one.
Don't let my friends hurt them. I wonder who, because you know that the Taken are just copies and remakes of the people. Isn't this the remake of the very first boss you have to fight in the beginning of the game?
Maybe one day.
Probably is.
We probably just gave it a different name.
Right, let's go.
Forget all the names.
They basically reincarnate a lot of characters.
That's how they do it. They
just reincarnate him. Bring him back to life as a Taken. Just copyright him.
If he's worthy.
I don't say copyright.
Oh, that grenade just bounced off his shield.
I wonder how the Taken is actually formed.
Oh, like shit, I'm down. I got wedged.
Oryx's hand. That's how the room is.
Nice res, dude.
That's Swift's job, apparently.
Doing it quite well as well.
Yeah, when you've been trained efficiently.
Ooh, that's the boss.
Yeah, I was on Xbox playing the room. Just because I'm level 30 max level and conditions.
So. Oh, you're taking it again. The big boss is on top of me, guys. Run.
Why do I think that he's just an enemy? That's just atypical.
This is me then.
The way our
melee
our characters have like no emotions. No emotions.
How'd you figure that out?
But then that's a bit like One Punch Man. You gain ultimate powers but you lose all emotion and
all. How have we lost emotion?
I don't know.
We can't age. But I don't think we've lost all emotion, dude, because, like, I think the game allows you to show emotion and make decisions to a degree as a guardian. It's like how we dress and how we You know what I mean? It's an odd one to try and... Nice grenade,
dude. Sometimes you see games like GTA, and you're just like, would you walk down the street looking like that in real life?
Yeah.
Because you get some people who just look like absolute retards.
Oh, I actually missed.
Why am I only getting 90 for grenades? I swear it was 90.
I've just got 125.
The grenade kill.
Yeah. But I think I shot him and then grenaded him.
Oh, yeah.
He's still underneath me. Yeah, there he is. That's not bad, we got 4 bays and that's good for this bit. Right, okay guys.
Can you stop popping bubbles, you lot? Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, I hate it when they just travel. I threw a grenade and he shifted fucking sideways, did it again.
Well, I know that the taken king was supposed to be a challenge and all that, but you didn't have to put it with the awkward movements that they have.
Like,
if fools can just teleport, basically, then vandals can just place down, like, bubbles and it's... ends up being so annoying.
God, dude, you're doing alright, yeah? Okay.
Cabal just shoot you 10 meters.
I'm wondering about the trailer. How did these, like, robotic, like, random fooling...
How much life has he got left? Oh, yeah. Fucking loads.
Well, I can't remember what it's called. Something that keeps all the Iron Lords together. They use this machine that basically ties all things together. And they use that, but Lord Saladin, being a little penis, kind of fucked it up a little bit about I can't remember how many years it was.
Bellwinter turned on the Iron Lords, and it's part of where Bellwinter's lie comes from. He shot someone's head off, or cut someone's head off, I think.
Yeah, he cut one of the other Iron Lords' heads off.
Yeah.
And then he caused a massive war between all the Iron Lords.
Yeah.
Because, you know, they all have to live in our spare time. Have you ever just thought to yourself, these lords just have too much spare time on their hands?
Yeah, big time.
Because, you know, everyone just has the spare time to just make everyone want to kill each other.
Where are you, there you are. I was going to say I didn't get a fucking shield then for resin. That was a bit scary. Right, should we work on him so he can be grenaded?
Yeah. I think this is...
Oh, fuck, I'm down. Cheers, dude.
There he goes. Okay.
Pop another 3 coins.
Enemies die.
You live. That's awesome. 7,000 points. Fucking hell.
Go back to Airlock.
That puts us on 57. We've only got to get the fucking 90. And that's the one where we usually, we scored 4,000. That's alright.
We basically got 50,000, so we don't really need much.
Well, that's it. We're on 57,000 now, roughly.
You just need like 41k, 45k, to be safe. Well, 42k.
Well, that's it. As soon as we hit 40k, we can just blitz the boss.
And his ones, it will do. I swear, it tells you your points now. Yeah.
Oosh, dude, 4,000 on your own. Can you imagine going into this with 3 warlocks?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You'd run out of enemies so fucking quick. You'd all be fighting to hit people.
So, you'll be like, everyone stands in these corners and just keeps throwing grenades into the center.
I say, you'd just be stood there, chucking grenades at everyone.
That's all it is.
So, here we go, we're still hitting the stream, we're doing alright, we're doing well. I'm heading up here.
I only just found this out, but on the edge of an iPad, it's magnetized.
Yeah, you can use it to, you can get a grenade near that fucking wizard, she nearly down. Oh yeah, that one's gone. Nice. Very nice.
Well, that worked out of my thing. Why is he going down here, like?
I don't know, I'm going to try and draw him back now by shooting him from his side.
Yeah, you can do that. Almost at 10k already.
Yeah. Come back.
Nah, I think he's got to stay.
Oh man, he's been a right dick. Because he's rustling, he's caused that much fire now, I can't actually get... Here we are.
Who cursed you off this fire thing? You can just tell that their parents hated him.
Yeah. His parents don't like you. Right, here we go, they're back.
Oh, no, I burnt. Great. Like,
Swift,
as soon
can
as
you
I'm
grab
about
him?
To leave, it just burns me to death.
Alright, I'm on my way.
If you can, there's about a million of them legit right next
Sorry,
to
Sorry, I'm stood underneath so the thing.
Yeah.
Got my sister in now. Nice.
Huh? Yeah, but we've already done the first little bit. We've already got the first 50k, so... The thing is, it's easier to do Challenge of Elders than it actually is to do, like, 41 to a week or something.
It is. It's
because it's just not multiple rounds, it's just one straight round and it's over.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and keep him on my side.
Yeah, if you shoot him that side and I shoot him my side, I think he should be
fine. Right, reinforcements.
Grenade for you, my wizard. Okay, he just got one shot with one of my grenades. They're not OP.
Ah, shit, I missed entirely.
They one shot in Crucible, I believe. I'm not sure. Yeah. Oh, Woody, with the scatter grenades and the whole cheese with the whole constant throwing thing, you ain't got to get the kill for it to keep regenning. You've only got to touch the dude with the grenade. Yeah, you've only got to tap him with the grenade and it'll keep keep going, so you can just basically spam grenades if you keep hitting them correctly.
Oh, I hate missing my grenades.
Huh? It takes like 2-3 seconds, I'd say. 1, 2, 3. I've got it there. 1, 2. No, now it's 2. But I'm doing this in PO. 1, 2. Yeah, 2 seconds and you get it back, but it's like basically instant.
God, dude, you're doing all right, yeah. God, I don't need a pee at all. Oh, I need a pee, you got hiccups. It's like, awesome. It's like Satan himself is coming up with reasons for us to find it hard. There he is. Right, here we go, then back.
I thought that was the thing that I thought we had done the last time.
Oh.
What is that? That's not hiccups. That's a duck.
It's the same good soul he's trying to keep me. Later.
Oh, there's a wizard.
No, I died. No. I got my Lord Hadjits in this. Let's use it now.
Okay, we're up on 20,000, so we're rocking it. Right, we're gonna go nade him out. Whoops, I'll see if I can get around you now.
That's fine, I.
Yeah, I'm nearly there. Oh, nice.
The hiccup and the demon cuts him.
There he goes.
Grand
Wellness,
you
live.
Oh, I died. Oh.
Retreat.
That'll teach the you. Rounds. Oh, okay, you both died.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
God, dude, those hiccups are bad, aren't they, man? Right, as soon as we hit 40, I'll shout, I'll call it, and we'll just lay into the boss.
We only need 31.
Right. I think you get about 1,000 alone for killing him on the last round.
Yeah. Do 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 do.
End my suffering.
So, Steven Reeves! Look at that, 12,000 flames, you're on fire!
Grenades for the win, boys.
Warlock OP needs nerfing. Never!
If I didn't have my nothing manacles, this wouldn't ever happen.
Mm, but it is pretty awesome, innit? It's like, especially when you play as a fire team. It's like two titans and a warlock, but really, a titan, a hunter, and a warlock. I don't care what anyone says. If you've got one of each in your fire team, you are fucking making bacon. You know what I mean? It's awesome.
Yeah. What is it? I have, oh yeah, it took me, like, less than a day to make my warlock 3-5.
That's nice.
I need to make my... I have a level 4 on the hunter. Should I evolve
my
level
1 up? Whoops. Alright.
What is that? That one, my god.
Oh, I can't believe that grenade missed him. That was shocking.
Don't worry, I will steal your
Get me up, dude. Charles. Right. 26,000.
There's one you still might be.
Oh,
I helped Swifty make it
late.
Right, I'm out.
What did Wongy do?
Okay, come on. Reinforcements incoming. Incoming! It's like Worms. Do you remember playing Worms years ago?
Oh, yeah.
Incoming! Fucking cat is scaring me shitless.
Worms is on the iPad now.
Yeah, man. Well worth a dabble. Awesome game.
Yeah, I like the original Worms. I played it on the, what did you play it on?
Me? Sega Mega Drive? No, on the PlayStation 1.
Yeah, I played it on the PlayStation 1.
And the PlayStation 2.
And on the Sega Saturn.
Sega Saturn. I had the Nintendo 64.
Nice, I had a Nintendo 64 too. It was an awesome console.
Yeah. My favourite, my first game I ever played.
Aren't they worth like a lot of money?
Right, we've hit 31,000. So we need 10 more thousand and we're good. No, no, not yet.
No, because we had 49,000.
Yeah, no, we have 50 something, but we,
yeah, but
which means we need
42,000.
Yeah, we need 40,000 before we wipe the boss, yeah?
Oh, what a wonderful world.
I'm just like a frog. I'm a frog. I'm a frog.
Right, here come the reinforcements.
Human beings.
Oh, fuck no. What a wonderful world.
That was a boss.
Thanks.
Oh, I can't believe I've been sick. What a son of a bitch.
Scatter the grenades. They're the true answer. You don't have to.
Oh, I got shot out the sky. What a dick.
I think one of the, either the hunter or the python has scattered grenades or something.
Oh, worst throw ever. 37,000.
5k. What's the mortal medicine?
I'm gonna main this.
I wouldn't do that, cause if you die, we won't be able to get you. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, but you can lose.
Yeah. Right, we've got our reinforcements. Nice, 38,000.
I've just been watching Ben. 39,000. It just goes up like 500.
It's like Christmas Day, isn't it, when he throws a grenade. All the tree lights come on. 40,000, right, we can take it to the bridge now.
You all do that and I'll just take care of a few more.
No worries.
Can I throw my hammers at this boss?
Yes, you can throw your hammers at the boss.
Have these hammers. They're free. Sail.
Oh my god.
Sail to them.
Oh my god.
Oh, I popped my super then and I can't get rid of this fucking thing because of it. Oh, that was the world's highest grenade ever. Way, another exotic up there. Right, I'll have a quick pee while we're on our way to the tower. And it's a heavy. Right, I'll be back now.
Mm-hmm. It is Wednesday, oops. 21k, bruh. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, can I do up my hunter or my titan? Do you want me to do it on? I'll do it on my hunter, because ever can go in this. Already done it.
Okay. So.
Yeah, I'll go. I'm going loose now. Hmm? What from? Oh, I think I just got a, like, 20 strange coins.
You had 20 strange coins, yeah. And I had 11 bloody three of coins.
Sorry.
Wasn't best day ever. The Moose Juice is now following me on Twitch. Thank you, Moose Juice.
The Moose.
I finally have a phone.
Moose is love. Moose is life.
I don't have a phone.
Like if there was something where I can just hand in worm spore towards all my for like all the factions, I could probably rank up about 20 times. I have about 12 stacks of worm spore.
Right, streamy dudes, here we go. We've got the 30,000 Varix package, the 90,000 Varix package. We've got the leveling up his reputation package, and we've got 2 exotic engrams to open. So let's have a look. Here's our weapon, and it's giving me a final duty. Let's check it out. Our final duty comes with Headseeker, Third Eye, and Hand Laid Stock. Fucking hell. And it's got significantly improved. I will. Kai, come here! I'll put it on there, dude. That is going to be a PvP beast, man. Look at that. Headseeker, Hand Laid Stock, Third Eye. Significantly improved handling with the MD Reflex, and I got the... Kai!
I'm coming!
Good. You would appear this. Shouty dude is coming. Here he comes. Headseeker?
Yeah.
Third Eye?
So it's God roll.
Guys, it's the boy with the plane! There he is! Hey. And look at the stability on that, dude.
So I'm having that gun?
Yes, you can have this gun, Kai. So that's that. That's what we got for our weapon. Let's see what armor we get. And we got the chest piece. Now, we've got up a level, so let's see what he gives us for that. Ooh, I got a Lost Legacy ship and a Crow's Eye. The Crow's Eye is a sidearm.
I'll have that.
Oh, and the fucking cat's coming.
Can I have a look? Can I have a look at it?
Yeah, I'll equip it now, dude, so you can see it.
I'll have that.
Oh, and it would appear the boy's having that as well.
He's having everything.
Right, there it is. The Crow's Eye comes with... Ooh, Brace Train for stability, Feeding Frenzies, Battle Runner, Lightweight, and Hand Loaded. And it's got a Field Choke. Yeah.
Well, let's just say you're just going to be running up and down the map in like 2 seconds.
Let's have a look what the ship looks like. I think it's a Battle Runner ship, so it ain't going to be the prettiest.
Yeah, pretty nice. Come on, good symbol.
Oh, it looks quite pretty, and it's jet black.
Oh,
that is quite nice. I quite like that.
I think I'll be driving that.
Lost Legacy. We are not prepared to stand the whirlwind. Withstand the whirlwind. No one is. Those of you who don't know, the whirlwind is how the Alinsky, the Fallen, refer to the darkness. So, nice bit of lore sneaking in. Let's put that on. Okay, guys, let's see. I need to make sure I've got my 335 gear on. Let's see
my
what
hawk
I
sword.
Get.
My hawk, the hawk moon just looks tiny. I need to show you this.
Okay, guys, let's hand in our engram, shall we? So, get rid of that.
I have way too much duplicates
so,
now.
So, blue, 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 and blue. Oh, right,
well, now
okay,
I
get
have
rid
all
of that
my characters 335, so...
I can easily get all my characters free.
Okay, here we go. We got a dragon's breath. Now, this is the one. Will we get a Zen meteor? No, we got an invective. Boom!
Yay! And I need invective.
No.
Like so much.
Yay!
That's shocking. Flames, what picture did you just send me?
The hawk moon, and it just looks tiny.
I can't believe that, man.
You can still do the whole rolling thing.
Yeah.
Hello, my dude.
It has no magazine. That's his
The boy with the ploys off on his toes. Right, guys, I'm going to delete a few things.
In his dressing gown.
Oh, yes. Have you ever seen him not in a dressing gown, dude? Seriously? Lives in his dressing gown, I know.
He lives in a red t-shirt. That was cool.
Surprised he wasn't just in his pants. That seems to be a fave. What have I got though? Oh, no, that is 37 discipline. Oh my god!
What?
That, if I can get that out, right, then I can. I wonder if this will help.
What, just strikes?
Nightfall is Alakul.
Okay, guys, is there any easy way to level up?
Level up what, dude?
Different character, like, from level, like, 4 to 40.
You can buy...
Use
a
mote of,
spark of
spark
light, can you?
How
I've
much
got
money?
3. I had 3 at the beginning
How
of
the game. How did you get
3? Hmm?
How?
I don't know why. Yeah. I have 3. I got them for all my characters that I had currently equipped. Well, that I currently had.
Mm. Oh, wow. Anyway, I'm quickly just going to make my warlock in that.
Oh, nice.
I had that one, but I used it on my first character.
Yeah, you could always use a spark of light if you ain't used it.
Yeah.
What if I don't have one?
Then you can't use one.
Crucible's great. The story gets you up to about rank 20 if you do all the quests.
Man.
And
anyone?
Yeah. Actually, no. I'm gonna go change characters. This is hard. Yeah.
So how is that then? It doesn't make sense.
What don't make sense?
Well, I'll explain now. You know my mark, right?
Yeah.
I've got that equipped, and I've got it set on increased discipline, right?
Yeah.
Oh, my discipline's 93. Yeah, I've just wasted a lot on that. Never mind. That's life. That's the way it goes. Because that one's discipline 88, unfortunately. But what I don't get is how, when I put that on, my intellect drops so much. Never mind.
My
okay, that's
down.
Life.
It's just a little bit OP for Crucible. What setup do I want?
So that's there, they can go. I gotta go to the Cryptarch to pick up my Cryptarch package from the tower. And then we're done, guys. I'm gonna leave the fire team, dudes.
Alright. I need to change character anyway, so.
Ha ha! And then I gotta draw the stream to a close because. Mrs. Douglas will be home shortly, and you don't want to be online when Mrs. Douglas comes home. Oh no. It's gaming suicide to be online when my wife... If you're online when my wife comes home, you've just committed gaming suicide. Because you will be on a ban. You'll be on the ban from gaming, and you'll be on the ban from the big bed. And we prefer being in the big bed. You know.
Just don't get on Shelley's wrong side.
No, it's just not. As they say in the trade. You just don't do it.
Just Shelley will have you.
Well, that's it. She will weep wawenge, as they say in the trade. Right, so we're gonna go here. Get my strange coins off Happy Chappy Rahul, and then I'm gonna draw the stream to a close and upload the video to YouTube. So if you get to see us on YouTube, thanks for joining us. Remember, you can watch us on Twitch at www.twitch.tv/clanferal, which is always with a view. Obviously, the chat is only as good as the people who are in it. Now, and I can try not to be boring, but sometimes you don't get a lot of choice. So, there we go. That's that done. We get rid of that.
Oh, this entire time I thought I brought over all my correct items for all my stuff, but it turns out that I've only gone ahead and put them on the wrong characters.
Oh, dude.
That's a shame.
Get rid of that. Right, I've maxed out that, so I need to go and spend it, so that when we strip shit, it gives us thing. That's something you guys can do. If you get to 200 legendary marks, go and buy some relic iron or something like that. What I tend to buy is one of each. Show you now. I come down here, I get one of them. That drops my, that down to 160. So whatever I buy now, sorry, whatever I strip now comes onto there. But also, when then the next expansion comes out, you will have a lot of materials that you can trade in for reputation. And reputation will get you a new set of armor. New set of armor means new light levels. I'm going to be keeping my exotic engrams as well. Obviously, I didn't then, but I will be doing... They won't decrypt to year two to the expansion things, but what they will do is decrypt on the higher light level. Yeah.
What
so if it's just an update, you don't get the new exotics that come out. You do get the new exotics that come out. If it's an expansion, you don't. For example, the April update, we all got new exotics and higher light level. But the TTK came out, the Taken King came out, old exotics didn't decode as the new gear because that was an expansion. But it's worth putting them in there because they might decode at the higher light level. Okay, that's me, Den. You've been listening to The Man With A Plan. The boy with the ploy is upstairs. He wishes you good night. I wish you good night. Remember, guys, if all else fails, try Wales. Woo.